This is the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
This is better than porn.
Well, I wouldn't go that far.
Okay, guys, we have a lot of work before we can start playing around. Jackson, I want you to find the armory and do an inventory. Stone and I will check on the vehicles.
Sorry, dude. No can do. My religion is firm on not working on the day God rested.
God rested on Sunday. Today is Tuesday.
It's all about interpretation. In my religion, God rested 6 days.
So, when is the day you can work?
It was yesterday.
But you didn't work yesterday.
It's not my fault you didn't send me any work.
Just go check the mongooses.
Fine. But may God have mercy on your soul.
Mongol, can you and Einstein check the computer systems?
It would be our pleasure.
Where's Einstein?
Guys.
Is he okay?
Yes. Every now and again, Einstein must expel some of his fuel waste.
He's taking a shit?
This should be interesting.
Yay, I made a present!
Talk about making a boom boom.
Boo!
Is that a grenade?
The waste is highly explosive, so I designed a small device for it to be stored.
This may prove useful.
I'm not going near that thing.
You afraid you're gonna blow up again? Oh, come on! What, did you have to be a douchebag for that to work? Hey!
Hooray! I'm a douchebag!
Screw it. Everyone get to work.
Come, Einstein. We have work to do.
I'm going to align the computer system while running a full diagnostic check. Hooray!
Attention all who would oppose me! Get to know this face, for it is the face of thy doom!
Cut.
What?
I thought we had agreed on death, not doom. And what's with this thy stuff?
First of all, doom just sounds better. Second of all, get bent!
Whatever. If you want to sound like a queer Englishman, there you go.
Hey, name calling!
What now, Nancy? You gonna cry?
Just stop recording!
Baby.
You know who you don't hear on the radio anymore? John Denver.
What?
John Denver. I can't remember the last time I heard one of his songs on the radio.
I guess. I don't even know any of his songs anyway.
Yeah, me either. Just saying. All my bags are packed and ready to go. I'm standing there. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye.
Well, the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. Taxi's waiting, he's blown his horn. Already I'm so lonesome I could die.
So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane.
Weapons, weapons, where are the weapons? Here, weapons! You got to be kidding.
I wonder why TL hasn't called. You should have fixed the elephant by now.
I hope for your sake that's not who I think it is. This is Highwater.
Oh, hello, Highwater. This is your team leader. I'm not bothering you, am I?
No, just getting the training grounds ready.
Oh, really? And when exactly did you plan on informing me you were at the training grounds?
We got a little sidetracked, sir.
Stone, shut your hole before I stuff a grenade down your throat and pull the pin.
Stone, go grab Jackson. We need to have a meeting.
Highwater!
Sorry, sir. You were saying?
Dude, where have you been? I called you 15 minutes ago.
I was in the bathroom.
What? Are you sick?
You know, when you open a taco sauce packet, but you don't open it well enough and stuff gets stuck in the opening and nothing comes out. So you squeeze and squeeze and finally it just explodes all over the plate like that.
That is both the most accurate and most disgusting description I have ever heard.
Attention to all who would oppose me!
Who the hell is that?
I think it's coming from that D.
Attention all who would oppose me! Get to know this face, for it is the face of thy doom!
Cool, we have a TV.
Did he just say thy?
Hey, face of doom here!
Sorry.
Where was I?
Face of doom!
Right, as you have already witnessed, I am a serious threat!
You guys can watch TV later, we have a situation. TL checked on the ship that we found in the desert. It was an automated flight, so there was no one on board, but the ship's log shows it was shot down by a PAAG.
PAAG?
Personal anti-air gun.
Aren't those things illegal?
Yes, and whoever shot down that ship probably shot down Mongols as well. TL wants us to keep an eye out for any suspicious characters. What?
How dare you!
What the?
That's right! Know this face, for it is the face of thy doom!
Again with thy. Is this guy some queer Englishman?
Why would he say doom? Death just sounds better.
Shut up!
All my bags are packed, ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door.
Wait, stop.
What?
Do we have any other song we can use?
What's wrong with this one?
It doesn't really fit our genre. It's too mushy.
What about Loving You by Mindy Riperton? That wasn't a funny song.
Yes. Well, we were using it out of context, which made it funny. So pick another song.
Ugh, fine.
Well, life on the farm is kind of laid back. Ain't much an old country boy like me can't hack. It's early to rise, early in the sack. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, a simple kind of life never did me no harm. Raising me a family and working on the farm. My days are all filled with an easy country charm. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. And life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. When the work's all done and the sun's setting low, I pull out my fiddle and I rosin up the bow. The kids are sweet, so I keep it kind of low. Thank God I'm a country boy. I'd play Sally Gooden all day if I could, but the Lord and my wife wouldn't think it very good. So I fiddle when I can and I work when I should. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine life, I got the old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. My life for diamonds or jewels. I never was one of them money hungry fools. I'd rather have a fiddle and my farming tools. Thank God I'm a country boy. Yeah, city folk driving in a black limousine. A lot of sad people thinking that's a mighty keen. Well, son, let me tell you now exactly what I mean. I thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, my fiddle was my daddy's till the day he died. And he took me by the hand, held me close to the side. Said, live a good life, play my fiddle with pride. Thank God you're a country boy. Well, my daddy taught me young how to hunt and how to whittle. Taught me how to work and play a tune on the fiddle. He taught me how to love and how to give just a little. And thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine life, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. I'm a country boy, yes!
Yeah!